Thanks for saving me.
I didn't.
What are you gonna do now? Can I come with you? I could help you.
You could leave.
Please, I have nobody else.
Fine. Come. If you keep up.
Me.
Nah, get rid of me, that easy, girl.
So close, babe. So close.
Hey, babe, you heard about them folks going crazy downtown the other day?
Yeah. Scary to think about.
Yeah, like too many bath salts or something. Hey, are you okay?
I don't know. Can you take him to the doctor later?
Yeah. How about get you some lunch? That sushi space you got.
Honey, you know I can't have sushi.
How'd you learn how to do this?
My dad.
Did you fish a lot?
Sometimes.
We need to fish anyway.
We need food.
Can't we just go to town and find some?
Too dangerous.
I don't like fish.
Me neither. But that's all we have. Hey. Come here for a second. Pretty good at that, huh?
Thanks. I used to take lessons.
Well, it shows. Pretty good.
I never really liked the outdoors before, but it's not so bad, I guess.
No. It's peaceful. You alright?
Yeah, fine. Just cold.
Thank you. get you back to camp. Tiff, you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Hey. Tiff, what's up?
Nothing.
Sure? Nothing.
Yeah. I think I'm just gonna go lay down for a bit.
Okay. Do what you gotta do. I'll come in and check on you later in about a minute or so.
This reminds me of Christmas at home.
Yeah. So festive.
I just mean the fire. On Christmas, my mom and I would cuddle up by the fireplace and my dad would make the fire big and warm. We all were able to just be together, you know?
Sounds nice.
It was. Don't you want to know what happened?
Sure. Why not?
When everyone started getting sick, my parents and I would search for food. Grocery stores, gas stations, any place we could find. One day we were attacked. Mom and Dad told me to run, so I did. I've been alone ever since.
Well, you're not alone anymore. And I'm not going anywhere.
Who's that?
This is Tiffany.
Is she your wife?
She was.
Where is she?
She went away. She would have loved you, though.
I'm gonna go get more wood for the fire.
Oh, okay. Just don't go too far. Okay? Joseph!